Since the olden days, people have used the sun and stars for navigation. At first, they just followed the sun and moon around. After a while, someone invented technology to help them find their way around the world. One such tool was a compass. Other tools included the sextant, astrolabe, and wetting one's finger to check the direction of the wind. Today, navigation is still reckoned from the heavens. But instead of tracking the moon and stars, it's 24 military satellites that orbit the Earth every 12 hours, allowing for one's precise position on the Earth to be determined. With a modern global positioning system, or GPS, any mere human being can fulfill the role of ship's navigator, just with a car, bike, or on the hoof. There are three basic types of GPS navigators: in-dash, portable, and outdoor or handheld. An in-dash GPS is installed permanently in one car, while a portable unit can be moved from vehicle to vehicle. Outdoor units are perfect for being out on the trail and geocaching. Of the portable and in-dash units, some have hard drives to store maps and others use CDs, DVDs, or SD cards. Map files take up a lot of storage, so if you do a lot of traveling, you'll want to take that into consideration when selecting your GPS. Many GPS units have features like text-to-speech, offer turn-by-turn directions, and will recalculate the route if you miss a turn. You can program the GPS to ignore certain streets or highways if you want. This might be helpful if there's construction in progress and you want to avoid it, or if you just want to take the scenic route. Sometimes you might have trouble getting your GPS to locate its position. This can occur in forested or mountainous areas, also known as nature, or if you're in the city with lots of tall buildings. To function at its best, the GPS needs a clear view of the sky. So in review, GPS are available for every budget and need. Most provide turn-by-turn directions, and the only real choices you'll have to make are about how you'll be using it the most and map storage based on how much you travel. To ditch those old-school tools, get direction from your local Best Buy navigation expert. To discuss more about GPS, visit us on the web at forums.bestbuy.com.